I'm the reason that Activision has made $1 billion in their first year.
CT Karaoke, the gaming channel.
Welcome, YouTubers. We are in day 8 of Veda, where we vlog every day in April. And yeah, you're seeing all this and you're probably thinking, what is going on right now? What is going on right now, I'm about to show you. First, I gotta get behind the camera. These are Skylanders. A whole collection of Skylanders from series 1 through 5, including the two rare ones. Skylanders are basically toys to life figures that you're supposed to put on the portal, which is this portal, and the figures are kind of interactive. So one of the neat things is that, let's say you have a game and you suddenly decide to buy the figure, and you put the figure on the portal, and the figure will activate on the game, and it'll recognize it. And one of the things that makes these figures so universal on all the consoles it's on is that it can share its saved data at the bottom of the figure. It does this with the NFC chip, which is the bottom little piece that you can't even see it on this. It's like thin, like a piece of paper, and it goes right below the figure, and it just literally scans it, and it'll save your data of all the stuff you do with this one figure. And let's say you level it up to 10, then you can take it to someone else's house and you can play the same game there. I've been collecting Skylanders since 2012, so I was a little bit late on it. It was a few months before Giants, that much I do remember. I started with the figures right around here. These figures, these were my beginning figures. They usually, you can tell because they have like the color green on them. And since then, I just fell in love with this series because it's so creative. I mean, look at all the figures, like look at them. I want to show you guys some. This is my favorite figure, Stealth Elf. I like her because her attacks are pretty good. She's actually one of the most popular figures in the whole series. And I like her so much that I have a second figure, I have a third figure, and a four. The current theme for this Skylanders is the vehicles. So Donkey Kong, and he's also a guest star in it. So where is Donkey Kong? He's somewhere over here. Right here. Donkey Kong. And another neat thing is that you can switch between Skylander and Amiibo. So let's get this into focus. Yep, you can switch it at the very bottom. And we also have Bowser and his vehicle. So basically, one of the unique things about Skylanders games is that every element, there's 8 elements in the series, and each game in the series has a different gimmick. So this is the swappable figures, which I like. So we're gonna take this one off and we're gonna swap it. Bam! And that's how it's recognized in the game. And we'll put this one together, there we go. We also have the Giants, and this one's my favorite Giant. His name is Eyebrawl. He packs a mean punch. So there really isn't much of a difference with these figures because they're actually the same size as the Giants, but these are called Trap Masters, and they can be used to attack crystals. They really serve no other purpose beyond doing that, and the fact that Trap Team limited elemental gates to these figures. And if you want to expand on the game, we also have expansion packs, which you can't use in later games, but I mean, look at them. Look how awesome they are and very detailed. And some items for your abilities. This one's defense. This one's to slow things down, I think. This one is for healing. I don't remember what each of them do. I'm making this up. And if you're probably wondering, where is Spyro? He's right here. This is the main guy, the guy that pretty much helped this whole series. The basic plot of Skylanders is that every year Chaos wants to take over Skylands, and it's up to the Skylanders to stop them, and you are the Portal Master. You're the one in control of all of these figures and characters. And it's great. It's basically like an action-adventure mini-RPG because you can level up your figures, you can take them and give them different abilities and stuff. You can't really do it with the 3DS one, which I find to be very disappointing, which is why I prefer the console ones. Although as of Trap Team, you can actually play as Chaos if you have the Chaos Trap, which I think I showed it just a few days ago in the box. And if we need to talk about rare Skylanders, this unfortunately broke off, but this is a flopped Stump Smash. It's basically like a tree material. And these two who are going on eBay for like $250 together. But I'm not giving them to anyone. As you can see, I very much love Skylanders. I have loved this series for the past 4 years, and I will continue to buy it, and it will be the unfortunate reason why Activision makes so much money out of this. Although some of these I bought for like dirt cheap in secondhand stores. And that's Skylanders. I want to show more, but I think we're running out of time. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe. And if you love Skylanders, or if you are a Skylanders fan, give this video a like and make sure to do it. Oh, we don't want to happen anything to you. Nothing to you. And I will see you guys tomorrow with a different video. Come on, Skylanders. Let's end the video together.
Only you, the Portal Master, can hold these Skylanders together. I don't remember how he sounds. Eon. I'm trying to sound like Eon right now.